Hello everyone, they call me Muse, and welcome back once again to the old Hitman Freelancer Bare Knuckle Boxer Challenge. It'll be just me and my trusty camera venturing out to best some more missions whilst trying to do as many challenges as possible. And once again, we're back at the final level. So let us remember which way our main room is. And we'll see what we've got left. I feel like last week's episode might end up being a little short. I haven't edited it yet, but it might do. So we've left ourselves with 4 missions to do to complete this campaign. I have also had another campaign which didn't quite work out. So here's how that went.
Welcome to Colorado.
And yeah, after that, we now find ourselves back with 4 missions to go. So we've got Marrakesh, we've got Alerted Whit Creek, we've got Dartmoor, we've got Dubai. Feels like we should probably start with Alerted Whit Creek, because let's get it out of the way, shall we? Poison target. Now that might actually be doable, because Helen West's basement might have us covered there. Destroy surveillance recorder as par for the course on Whit Creek. Take no damage is theoretically possible. Now, what do we have? Collateral firearms, timed hide and seek, or silent assassin suit only? That's always tricky on an Alerted map. So let's go with timed hide and seek. And let's go. Now we'll make our way around to Nolan's house, as is par for the course on these things. Because we definitely want the cameras destroyed over there. And we definitely want one of his guards' silent SMGs. But let's also check where our friends will be. So we've got 2 at the Wilson's property. And 1 at the West property. Interesting. We should probably start by heading to the West property. Just because we want to get that poison before we start murking anyone. But first let's become the hammer.
No way.
1 bonk laser, and the hammer's fancy threads will be ours. We should probably also do a bit hide and seek, you know, given as that's like our prestige objective. And I've been completely forgetting to do it up till now. There we go. Now, have we got extra enforcers? We might have. Because of the old Alerted map thing. So let's take out this lad as well. I wasn't planning on taking out this lad, but we do want those cameras down. So down he goes. Now. Oh, that door's locked again. Jeez. Well, I mean, we could blast it with a shotgun or something along those lines. Once we get the silenced machine gun, locked doors are not a problem. But getting that, how do we do that now? And do we put this guy in the fridge? Because it stops us from hiding in it. But at the same time, we could just snap him. I am really sad about the lack of lockpicks in this challenge. That's the main issue for me. It'd be nice to have silenced guns easily available, but it's the lack of lockpicks that makes me cry. Now, this pipe isn't hostile. Although, I am now hunted. This is very sad. So that hasn't worked out at all. What if we hide upstairs? Now, someone I think just ran into the room I'm in. Yeah, they're all looking for the hammer. So I'm glad I didn't take a regular Nolan outfit yet. Because we can wait for the heat to die down and then we can pop down and pop someone. Well, there, yeah, time to hide and seek. Could be in danger at this rate. Hide and seek is safe. Everything is safe, aside from the fact that most of Nolan's guards know that we're dodgy. But that's fine, because we'll just take one of them out. It's a little clumsy of me not quite figuring out what I was doing when I climbed on the roof there. I was planning on going left and onto the roof itself, but obviously that didn't work out. Didn't realise I had to go right and through the window. Bonk. Sorry, friend, you know too much. We'll have that. We'll have your pounce. We'll have our wrench. And we will sneak away. Now that guy no longer knows too much, so maybe he can live. But it's time to go and get ourselves that surveillance recorder, I think. And progress is being made. Now, is there a cupboard around here to hide in? No. Can we get back through into the garage? I mean, we can if we give it the old gun. But is that going to alert that guy who's outside? Maybe. Now, what's Nolan up to? He is wandering off. Good. I'm just wondering if I should run back upstairs and jump in a cupboard before we go about our business. Next stop will be the West property. Now, Lewinsky property I can go to as a Nolan guard, can't I? Well, the way as it is, we can just walk around the edge here and get to the West property this way. And then do we want to get in through the garage? It is possible that our supplier is in there. At the same time, we could just jump this. Jump that. And hop into a cupboard. Now, where's the safe? Oh, it's in James's property. We're probably not getting that. That's fine. But yeah, here we go. Basement time. Now, where are all your poisons, Helen? Lethal pills, very good. Emetic pills, also good. And Schmidt's bedroom key. Kind of unnecessary. Now, do you have a freezer down here? You don't. How am I supposed to hide if you haven't got a freezer? Because you're going to come down here at some point, aren't you? Now, one of our targets is in her back garden, by the look of it. I feel it's unlikely that they're going to eat or drink anything if they're just like a patrolling guard or something. Let's have a peek,
hey,
shall we?
There, sir.
Yeah, they're just a gardener. With added guard. So, killing them is probably a snipe job. The two people in the Wilson property, though. That could be a different kettle of fish entirely. Let's see. So who's around? That ranger guy knows that we're sketch. As obviously do the targets. Where are you going, friend with hat? Are you going to eat anything at any point? You're going to look at the grill. And friend is over there. So that's a ranger guy, and he's just kipping. So, covered. Lovely.
For whatever it is that sort of thing uses, I'm sure he'd be delighted.
Potentially, we could become a server and poison some burgers.
Thank you.
That could work. We'd also want to deal with our other target. Because if we're going to become a server, that would mean dropping our gun, because it's a bit big. Let's pop upstairs in the old Schmidt house. Now, the target I'm looking at is way over there. Might be a bit too far to hit from here. Maybe from the treehouse, though. Maybe that's an option. Let's also see what supplier's got.
Hi.
Ooh, could get the legendary sword off Bartali, but we don't need it. We can get it from
come back if you
Thingamajig, New York, at any time. So let's have a look at our treehouse instead, shall we? Our target appears to be on the wrong side of a fence. Yeah, Janus's house is in the way, kinda. Although, this is kinda working. There we go. Not exactly perfect shooter, but we got the job done, and we can head back in and do a bit of hiding. So maybe we also leave our gun down here, just in case we do decide that we need it later. And we'll see if we can't find ourselves a server outfit from somewhere without getting into too much trouble in the process. Now, actually, wasn't there a server upstairs? I mean, there might be one in the Helen's garage, actually. Oh no, it's Helen. Curious.
Well, that is wonderful, young man. Just one.
We're gonna keep them safe in our trunk until you produce that light. Well, we can't just let Helen hang around, can we? And now that should leave just this one guy in the house. So we can become server. There we go. Now let's have a think. So we need the Griswold property, I think, is where we can get a propane tank for our friend Richard. So if we nip into, let's see, can we sneak through, or should we just go round? Because we don't want to mess with Janus and his guards. Right, let's hop over here. Grab ourselves a propane. And hop over here. Let's see. What's she up to? No good, it seems. She's alert to something. But I also want to hop into the bathroom here and do a bit of hiding. There we go.
No, I don't think they're in a place with
help. Wait a minute.
Now, you're my best bet, I think, Flat Cat.
Listen, the gas on this grill is not working, so I can't fire up the grill just yet.
Oh, wow. Will you look at that?
Yeah.
It's good to know the kind and helpful people still exist.
That's us.
I have to start flipping burgers now.
You go ahead, Richard. I guess I didn't even need to do that, because I could just serve chips and whatnot. But we also require our friend to come back outside. But now I've drawn her over to where Richard is, I think. which isn't perfect. It's getting drawn in. But I don't think I'm blending in as such. If I stand there. Let's see. Oh no. This is fine. Right, so let's poison with lethal. And then let's serve if we can. Not you, not you. Why can I serve everyone except my mount? Why can't I serve my target? At least this does count as blending. That's good. But yeah, fucking everyone except my target.
What's your name, Camarero? You're the server.
It's so good to see you.
Oh, last time I met.
Anyone there?
Cuidado. He's by the house.
Station 5. Still nothing to report.
There you go. Get it, try something. I got it. Took a while.
Look, the food is ready.
Start serving people, alright?
I'm serving. I'm serving. Yeah, get served, chum. Don't mention it. Yeah, you eat those chips. They're full of death. Now, have I got time to get into that cupboard, or did I leave it too late? Oof, that was close, I think. It's kind of hard to tell. Right. Oh, there's our last man. Well, made that nice and easy for us, didn't he? And we're done. It's a perfect run on an alerted map on level 4. Assuming, of course, we make it out of the level in one piece. But really, that's just running to an exit. How hard can that be? Yeah, turns out it was fine. Good job, everyone. Come on, Posty. Bus is here. Ooh, Hitman 3 original soundtrack. Posh bed. Lovely stuff. Now, only 5 levels to go to 100. What have we got? Perfect run, timed, collateral. Where are we even going for our showdown? I'm thinking Dartmoor again. I know that the last two times we've been there, it's been Garden Show and it screwed us up. But I've now got 4 different variants of Dartmoor selected with the Freelancer mod rather than 3. So the odds of us getting it again are only 1 in 4 this time. And we've already had it twice on 1 in 3 chances, so the actual odds of us getting Garden Show again are about 4 million to 1. But what about the other things there? Poison target emetic, very tricky. Poison target sedative, equally tricky. High target bodies, doable, but much easier if there's only one target to hide. So those are going to be tricky in general. Marrakesh, kill only targets, doable. Poison target, well, kill only targets is possibly fine, but again, they're quite tricky. Silence pistol kill. If it's anywhere but Dubai, that might be a bit better. Don't get caught on cameras, fine, because you can just shut down the cameras. But there's a lot of poison on all of these, so we might be relying on prestige to get us through. But these prestiges are all horrible. So maybe we have to do Dubai now, just because it's got a viable non-prestige in don't get caught on camera. As for the other two, I mean, we could probably get a rat poison and we could probably poison a guard. We could buy a silenced pistol from a supplier because under my rules, we'd have already done something else. We'd have already not got caught on camera, which means we're allowed to use supplier items to get the rest. So let's go for perfect run and see if we can't go for another perfect run. Let's just check. We've got nothing in the inventory except camera. Let's go to Dubai, shall we? Okay, it's not the greatest start location. That's fine. It's what it is. Now, where does this take us? Oh, actually, because this takes us upstairs, doesn't it? And then if we can sneak past this lot. So yeah, we sneak past them, we jump there. We ledge across here. And can we make it across this ledge without someone up there spotting us? Yeah, we can. Now, there's a guard coming out there, though. Now, which version of the map is this? I worry that this is the Ascensionist version. Yeah.
Karma, my friend. Bad karma for you.
Now, let's vault over that. Oh, bollocks. I'm sure I had more health left than that. Yeah, that was the Ascensionist version of Dubai, so the guard doesn't have his phone conversation. It's a new version added in Freelancer that I've only played once. So, we failed that mission. We've not completed any of the challenges. I mean, we didn't get caught by surveillance cameras. Yeah? Can we allow it? Please say we can allow it. I'm kind of tired of this bare-knuckle boxer challenge at this point. I mean, we're left now. I shouldn't have taken that risk anyway. I should have known that that guy was going to come back in based on the fact that he wasn't having a phone conversation. But we're now left with two maps which are both alerted. I feel like if we can complete both of those, including that alerted showdown that we'll now have to deal with, then maybe it's fine. Maybe that makes up for the failed mission. And if we fail either of these alerted maps, well, then we failed the whole thing. And we go back and we try it all again. Yeah, we'll go with Marrakesh. We'll save Dartmoor again for the showdown again. Now, kill only targets is fine. So let's go Silent Assassin. Because that's the plan, is kill only targets. Right, so we've got a target who's in Electronic Street, one nearby in Lamp Street, and then two more in the square. And it's not the regular version of the map. Because it's my sister. The consulate's closed.
Now, she told me something odd. She said a
so we've got a militia man over there.
The airport and asked for a fortune.
Yeah, that guy's not going to do anything exciting. He's just going to go back and forth, I think. So let's head this way.
What?
I'd like to be a maintenance man, but do we need a key to get into the shed?
Hey, where's Boyle?
Yeah, probably doing what he usually
does.
Yeah,
we do.
What? Arpits? What is it with him and souvenirs?
Right, so that's out of the question for now. Grab some soda. Maybe that will help.
Come closer.
Now, who's our Lamp Street target?
How's it going?
Fix that light. Yeah, it's so annoying.
And what are they up to? They're just generally a tourist. Oh, they're going into the shop. We're not allowed in there, are we? Might be an elusive target version of the House of Sand, where you've got, like, Mr. Giggles and a few others hanging around. Now, let's see. Why is there a water in here? Who drinks from that water bottle? Okay, this isn't the best disguise, but it's a disguise. Is it worth it? Does it actually help us in any way? I mean, I suppose it would allow us to pick up that gun so that this guy doesn't get freaked out by it, but we got him anyway. That's fine. Now we could become shopkeep. That's a better outfit for us, because that way we can get up close and personal with our targets. Where are they going? Who are they, in fact? That's Munchies. Oh, is he going to just go and fall asleep on a bench? Huh? I feel like that's what Munchies does with his time. Where's he off? He's off to a corner. Well, that's promising. What if we were to bonk his head? No one would see. Can we get away with this? Oh, he's an assassin. Have we ever been him before? Is this a guard outfit? Probably. Is there anyone else going to come over here? Because I'm thinking we could either dump his body down there, and it's definitely hidden, but if we get spotted dumping him, then we're in trouble. So maybe we just leave him here. Now, there's our next target. So I guess this doesn't count as a guard outfit. Cool. It's styling, but it's also safe. And who's going to recognize us in this? Who's going to enforce the assassin's outfit and be like, you're not the real assassin? No one, that's who. I'll have to bear that in mind in the future on this level.
What's up?
But yeah, guards not big on eating or drinking, so poisoning that lad could be tricky. Doing anything with this lad could be tricky. It's the trouble with the house built on sand version of the map for Freelancer. Little tricky to isolate people. So, if we're going to poison our target, we need him to stroll somewhere where he eats something. You just nick some sunglasses without paying for them. This man truly does lead a life of crime. I feel at one point on his route, though, he's going to stop and eat something. We need to know where that is. Because you can't just go for a little tourist stroll around the whole place without sampling the local cuisine, surely. Oh wait, that's the key. So we could become a janitor after all. No, he didn't really walk over that puzzle, did he? Because accidents are cool. Poison would be great, but accidents are cool. Got no way of bringing anything down on his head because we don't have
Salam. What would you like?
Any ability to shoot stuff. Not subtly, anyway.
Greetings.
Yeah, this man is not eating. He's just shopping. So what we'll do is we'll get him next time he goes past those carpet shops, I think. We'll try to, anyway. Let's just check. Are we allowed in here? No. So who the hell is he that he's allowed to just roam around in there? Son of a gun. No, which way was he going exactly? Was it down here? I think it was. Although actually, yeah, this isn't great because there's all sorts of people around. I just realised now that there's folks behind.
Get out of my face.
Hmm. Maybe.
It's your lucky day.
Oh, piss off, shopkeep.
Hey,
Don't do that. Someone could get hurt.
I mean, that's the plan, mate.
You are in place. Oh.
I'll stay here. I'll check it out.
Okay, Silent Assassin's gone. But no one seems to know that we did it, so... How is Silent Assassin gone? Honestly. What are people searching for? Nothing has happened over there, as far as they know. Oh well. I mean, this guy wasn't exactly very Silent Assassin friendly, was he? How do we even deal with this guy still? There was a pair of scissors back there. Maybe we go and grab those and we just quietly throw them at his head. So if we stand here... Then we should, in theory, be able to be nice and subtle, heavy quotation marks, and fling it round the corner without anyone noticing. We just need Frendo to come back. We're still on for kill only targets. That's all we're going to get, but we're still on for it. Okay, someone saw that. Who saw that? Was it you lot?
Don't touch me! Don't touch
me! Oh, wait, I was about to shank you, but I can't because... Yeah. Kill only targets. Whoops. Doop-a-doop-doop-doo. Let's just make our way to the other side of town, shall we? Just an ordinary chap in a suit. Just strolling around doing chap in a suit things. What's in the box? Fish? Coplosive? I was going to say let's coplode everything, but... Maybe not. Although this guy... Might be making my life a little bit easier than some of the others did.
Help!
Crimes are happening. Someone should go and look into that. And there we go. Killed any targets. It's fine. Everything's fine. And now it's Dartmoor again. Because it's gone so swimmingly the last couple of times we've been. We've got 9 targets. We've got 2 variations of poison and a high target bodies, which we might actually be able to do. Now, what have we got? Is there a baseball bat on Dartmoor? I want to say that there is. But we need to know who our target is as well. Silent Assassin, no firearms. Let's see. Our targets are foodie and dehydrated. That is really good news for poisoning people with rat poison and whatnot, and then drowning them in a toilet and then hiding them. So, on that basis, do we go for Silent Assassin, no firearms? I think we assume that there isn't a baseball bat. And we go for Silent Assassin, no firearms. Now, I swear to God, if this is Garden Show, again, not going to be happy. Not even going to be a little bit happy. Awesome. I mean, there's a lookout nearby. That's not great. We're not out of the woods yet. But we are at least on a sensible version of the map. We got a fish. Things are looking up. I could have taken a thing there, couldn't I? A lethal poison. But again, that might cost us high target bodies. But it would have allowed us to get Silent Assassin, no firearms, so kind of a moot point. But I'm going for both. So step one. I don't see anyone sketchy around here, so. Fish. Yep, there's no lookouts in the immediate vicinity. So let's get our bodyguard outfit on and we can start thinking about what to actually do. Not perfect disguise, what with the old alerted territory. And we'd be highly sus if we poison things. But maybe that's fine. Now, we could also do with an outfit that isn't this one. Do we have any way of getting into the lawyer's outfit? I mean, there is the lawyer.
Aaron Ford Hi Jr. There. Calling from Morgan
Yates. Is my shift
Co.
over already?
I need to get a listing of
Maybe.
Asset transfers from the
yes,
Carlisle account.
I'll take over from here.
Depot number 5085.
I didn't even know I could do that.
No, I need it immediately. Yes, I'll hold.
Sweet. Right, so we got ourselves alone with the lawyer.
It doesn't exist. What do you mean it doesn't exist?
No. She means it doesn't exist, friend. Now let's get you out of that chair if we can. Are you gonna come with? Good. We need to get you in a box before anyone shows up. Because, yeah, you're not going to be a heavily enforced outfit, I feel. You're not going to be allowed everywhere. But a lot of people aren't going to know whether or not I am actually a lawyer. One thing I don't know about this lawyer outfit is where we are and are not trespassing. I also don't know if the investigator is going to show up on the map. Because if he does, then that's a pretty strong outfit. Well, that guy might be a lookout. And is he coming in? He is. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure that guy's a lookout. Turn around, friend. Don't make a step closer. Now, can we get you in a cupboard before anyone else walks in? Yeah, look out down. Spiffing. That guy's coming down the stairs now. That guy's surely a lookout. Now, who are you? Not the target, that's for sure. Good. One down, eight to go. We haven't yet got any rat poison or anything that would allow us to poison our target, so we need some of that at some point. Now, glasses, you say? Dehydrated. Hat. Do you have tattoos? Do you have necklace? Do you have earring? Wait a minute, you've got tattoos. The only things we don't know is if you're having a handover meeting and if you're a foodie, but you fit the bill. And we know that you drink from that that scotch glass. So let's follow you for a bit, shall we? Is that your assassin? Yeah, it is. Oh, pish. Didn't mean to get caught by that camera, but there we go. So we'll have to deal with that if we want silent assassin. Now, where would one go for rat poison? Right, I see rat poison in there, but how do we get to it without getting spotted?
I deserve romance.
Right, that guy almost got us. But not quite. Now, where did we leave our target? She was out here. What's she up to? Just standing about, so I guess she's not had any sort of meeting. Unless she did. And now it's over and she's going over there to, what, eat something? Yeah, she's eating. So she's eating and she's drinking. She's got to be the target. No one's watching, are they? I hope she's the only one who drinks from this. Here she comes. Nice little sip. And yes, she is the target. Good. Now, what if we... do that. Are you going to get distracted?
Yeah, Commander, there's some kind of commotion down here.
There is some kind of commotion down here. You go look at that, friend. And as for you... Right, so he's busy. She's just been fished. And now we drag her into the bush. And then down she goes. Right, so we poisoned her, so we could technically leave right now. We haven't hidden the body. And we haven't destroyed the surveillance recorder. But we're on for Silent Assassin if we can destroy the surveillance recorder.
I doubt that's true, though. Now, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy bolts.
What?
What if we can knock out this assassin without anyone noticing?
Command, there's some kind of fracas down here. Why lie that? I'm having a look around.
Right, so in he goes.
What the hell, man?
Down he goes. We get his gun. We pick up our fish. Right, everyone's hidden, yeah? I mean, she's not capital H hidden. We haven't got the high target bodies. But she's hidden. Will this work? Oh, wait a minute. I was just about to use a gun to destroy the surveillance recorder and therefore ruin no firearms. What a freaking idiot. Right, so let's open that door and throw a fish over there. What was that noise? And then that guy's going to go over and have a look. Down he goes. And then he gets hidden. Again, not fully hidden. But as long as no targets come this way, maybe he's hidden enough. Now, is the gardener going to see us? Maybe.
Wait, what?
Use a trash can.
Jeez. Okay, so that didn't work. I feel like the gardener was going to see us, and that's why that didn't work. But maybe. Maybe it's because I wasn't fully hidden with spacebar. Nope, they're all looking at me.
What an ugly bird.
How are things coming along inside? Is everything ready for tomorrow?
So let's just try it, shall we? Okay, the gardener doesn't care. Maybe he doesn't understand what I was doing. Right, so that is Silent Assassin, no firearms, potentially covered. Now we just need to get out without getting spotted. I'm not going to risk dragging the target's body, I don't think, and trying to dump it in the water. I think that's the only way we could possibly get high target bodies at this point. But I will take 2 out of 4. And it's a little skewed because we died on Dubai, but I will take the completion of the Bare Knuckle Boxer Challenge because I'm done with it. I want to play with my wonderful toys once again. There it is. Campaign completed. Hello, everybody. It's Muse here. Post-campaign Muse, feeling guilty about how that went down. I feel like dying on Dubai kind of goes against the spirit of the challenge, especially given as I set the rules early on to say that failing a mission failed the campaign. So I thought I'd release it anyway because it's all good fun. But what we're going to do is come back next week with a new set of four missions and we're going to try once again. So thanks for watching, friends, and hopefully next week we'll actually win the campaign legit this time.